to the ground. Yes. No, shoulder stand. So if you come back out and get your feet out of the fabric, so untuck your feet, and then your feet come in between the fabric and you bring your heels up here to press in, hands stay where they are, not the other way, inside the fabric, okay, forward heels press here, lift the hips and tuck the toes, legs long, tuck the toes, yep, shoulder stand. And you can keep one foot tucked and the other leg can reach towards the ground. And don't do that with both unless you're ready to catch your feet on the ground. So one toes can stay tucked, the other toes can come down towards the ground. Yeah. Cool. Yes. Okay, I like your toe pinch. I can't even tuck the toes behind for a little added thing.